morning and night, she's been standing in my front yard, ready to move in and run down my house with me in it. Bruno, I'm bad. In the same way, I'm the perfect kind of woman. This is a fallback position.
Hello, Mr. Tucker. What did I say?
He was me, but he was a burly man. The vampire Pam had called Corinna, loomed up on Bruno's right. Corinna was, had been, African American, and the water was dripping off the tips of her intricately braided hair. The beads worked into the braid, slipped together, and the sound I could just pick up under the drumming of the rain. She was standing tall, and she added to her height of 3-inch heels. Though she was wearing a dress that would probably be very expensive, because all the ensemble and stuff that I was drenching and taken. She looked like a very elegant brown rat. If I was on the bed, my hands on the wall anyway, I'd start laughing.
You think it's like my eyes something brutal?
I can't imagine what else you could do out here in the middle of nowhere before it rains.
Bitch.
I wasn't sure where Pam was.
I'm not going to
go. I was looking for her.